Ugh. No way am I going in there. Of all the people in Arkham City, Mr. Zaz gives me the creeps.